Well, that meeting was set to start at 7 p.m. and clearly that did not happen. Instead, the sheriff's department worked to clear that building for more than an hour.
You take an oath to defend the Constitution. Those are our children that are dying.
It was the community support that led to Macy being recovered on day three of the search, a feat that Police Chief Diane Cawthon says gave the family closure.
We are so fortunate because, yeah, searches like this, you got to wait till the water goes down and then you got to get the people back up in there. 3 days, it's kind of unheard of.
Throughout the dream and the event, you can kind of just see them come back to life. And by the end, they're very active and lively.
We're really happy to see people. It's been nice to see people back out here again. Kids running around, people enjoying each other again. That's the biggest part we've been missing, is enjoying life together. And that this is really an opportunity to celebrate that life together.
Having the Rose Parade president here with us is just such an honor and shows the dedication that the members have to this band, and it's truly just amazing.
Not everybody has a ton of hand-me-downs at their house. A lot of people just, different circumstances with COVID, whether maybe you were furloughed and just needed to find some inexpensive things. Maybe your kids are like mine and, grew like weeds during the last year and, needed new clothes and shoes because they outgrew what they were using last year.
So we have three unique regions in Arizona, so they get to see wines made in across the length of the state. So they can purchase and talk to winemakers and purveyors that usually you have to go quite a distance to get to if you live in this area.
I think if you're a good human being, regardless of religion and any ethnicity, you should do all you can to help each other. So even though you don't have much, your little thing can help a lot.
public art is a really incredible and meaningful and reliable way to unify communities.
Primates, big cats, and creatures who come in closer contact with people will be at the front of the line.
Because the giraffes often get up close and personal with the guests, they're one of the top priority for getting vaccinated.